You come back safe to me. Do you hear?
They told us that Vietnam was going to be very different from the United States of America. Except for all the beer cans and the barbecue, it was.
Hey, I bet they shrimp balls in these waters. They tell me these Vietnams is good shrimp. After we win this war, we take over everything. We can get American shrimpers to come out here and shrimp these waters. We just shrimp all the time, man. So much shrimp. Right
side there. You must be my FNGs.
Morning, sir.
Oh, get your hands down. Do not salute me. There are goddamn snipers all around this area who love to grease an officer. I'm Lieutenant Dan Taylor. Welcome to Fort Platoon. What's wrong with your lip?
I was born with big gums, sir.
Well, you better tuck that in. I'm gonna get that caught on a tripwire. Where are you boys from in the world?
Alabama, sir.
You twins?
No, we are not relations, sir.
Look, it's pretty basic here. You stick with me, you learn from the guys that have been in country a while, you'll be all right. There is one item of GI gear that can be the difference between a live grunt and a dead grunt. Socks. Cushion sole, OD green. Try and keep your feet dry. When we're out humping, I want you boys to remember to change your socks whenever we stop. Me calling will eat a grunt's feet right off his legs. Sergeant Sims! God damn it, where is that sling rope I told you to order?
I put in the requisitions at battalion.
Yeah. Well, you call those sons of bitches...
Lieutenant Dan sure knew his stuff. I felt real lucky he was my lieutenant. He was from a long, great military tradition. Somebody in his family had fought and died in every single American war.
God damn it, kick some ass.
I'm on it, Lieutenant.
Get on it!
I guess you could say he had a lot to live up to.
So, you boys from Arkansas, huh? Well, I've been through there. Little Rock's a fine town. Now, go shake down your gear, see the platoon sergeant, draw what you need for the field. You boys are hungry. We got steaks burning right over here. Two standing orders in this platoon. One, take good care of your feet. Two, try not to do anything stupid like getting yourself killed.
I sure hope I don't let him down.